Provita Life Sciences presents the Smart Technique Automatic Fat Loss Program. Emergency techniques, surviving parties, holidays, and special occasions. Remember, these audio programs are designed to create deep relaxation. Therefore, never listen to them while driving or when someone driving can hear them. Never listen to these audio programs while doing any activity that requires your full attention. Now, make yourself comfortable and get ready to listen and lose.
Picture yourself on vacation somewhere. It's a special time. It's a special reward that perhaps you've given yourself for accomplishing something that you're particularly proud of. Maybe it's a place that you've been to before. Maybe it's a brand new vacation place for you. It's a place where you can relax, where you can unwind. Picture yourself there, looking and feeling your best. And as you begin to take several slow, deep, relaxing breaths, you might imagine breathing in a feeling about that place. For instance, you might breathe in the smell of pine trees or fire in a fireplace or wonderful clean ocean air. You might breathe in the fragrance of tropical flowers. But whatever you're breathing in along with it, you're breathing in relaxation, comfort, that feeling of having a wonderful time in a perfect place, a place that you want to be in. And wherever it is, you might imagine that it's the end of a wonderful day, a perfect day. And maybe you've spent day skiing or surfing or just walking through a village somewhere. Whatever you've done, it's time for you to relax. It's time for you to stretch out. And as you do, you can feel your body relaxing from the top of your head all the way down through the bottoms of your feet. And as you listen, the sounds around you, as you feel yourself letting go of thoughts, letting go of sensations you might think about how good it feels to relax in this place, this special space that you've found. I want you to know that after a while, after I stop speaking, and when I begin counting, that you can allow every number that you hear, every thought that you think, every image that you create, to become part of what is allowing you to become more and more relaxed as you drift and daydream this perfect vacation. Everyone looks forward to certain holidays. Some people prefer one over another, and most of us can remember certain foods associated with certain events, particular holidays. And now, you'll discover that you have new ways to celebrate, new gifts to give yourself. Tell yourself that there are always holidays. There always will be. There's always another one coming up. Imagine a calendar with an X through each and every date. It has a birthday, a holiday, an office party, a brunch date, a lunch date, a potluck, a dinner with friends, and you begin to recognize that they happen all the time, that they're continuous, and the idea that all of those X's should somehow signify going off your plan somehow seems ridiculous and counterproductive. You can discover that you have new ways to celebrate. You can celebrate how much fun it is to look and feel the way that you choose to. You can celebrate how great it is to be free of the kind of depression and frustration that you used to feel. Sometimes even on holidays, when you ate too much, and you thought to yourself, next time, it'll be different. You can tell yourself that this event is another opportunity to discover how to do what works for you. You can tell yourself that the pleasure of putting on that new, much smaller dress or suit is far more satisfying than eating the same fattening foods year after year that only create misery. You enjoy discovering new ways to eat in restaurants and have favorite meals at favorite restaurants that are totally consistent with your goals. You develop all the necessary strategies and abilities to deal with these occasions in ways that are consistent with your plan. You hear yourself saying no thanks to whatever it is you've decided not to eat. I want you to think about the next holiday that's coming up. Take a moment to visualize that holiday. You might think about your plans. If you'll be going somewhere or staying home. If you'll be traveling or not. And as you think about that holiday, you might want to think about what it means to you.
What it has meant in the past. And what you would like for it to mean to you now.
You might begin to discover that there are other ways to celebrate that particular holiday and every holiday, every special event than food. You might think about going to a party. And think about what else you might want to enjoy at that party, other than food. You might enjoy the people that you're sharing time with. You might discover the pleasure of meeting someone new. You might enjoy the gifts that you give and receive. And most certainly, you can enjoy the gift of having the body that you want or are moving toward. Celebrate how much better you're feeling. Celebrate how much more confidence you have. Tell yourself that the greatest gift you can give yourself is to create the life that you want and the body that you want. The health that you deserve are part of that. Imagine that you're making a list, a wish list, and it's for all the things that you've ever wanted, all the things that you've ever hoped for. Dreamed about, fantasized about, and on that list, somewhere near the top of it, is creating, achieving, and maintaining your ideal body. Somewhere very near the top. Perfect, radiant health. And on that list, you might write down things like a long and wonderful and interesting, full and rich life. Think about giving yourself those kinds of presents. Imagine that on your very next birthday, you're opening up a present, and it's an article of clothing in a much smaller size. Or maybe there are tickets to go on vacation somewhere. Somewhere where you'll be wearing a bathing suit and feeling not the least bit self-conscious. Or maybe what you're opening up is a framed photograph of yourself at your goal. Tell yourself that you are finding other ways, wonderful ways, to celebrate. Picture yourself getting ready to go to a party. And as you get dressed, as you see yourself in the mirror, you take enormous pride and satisfaction in the way that you look. It's so much fun to be able to wear whatever you want to wear. It feels so wonderful to look forward to going out and feeling and looking your best. And then picture yourself at that party, looking and feeling your best. You've already decided what you will and will not be doing. And the wonderful thing is, you're not mindlessly stuffing food in your mouth the way you used to. You're not forgetting to remember what fun it is to enjoy different things, new people, newfound feelings of confidence, the pleasure of moving around in this new, much lighter, much healthier body. You've realized that you have your own way to celebrate. You know now that you're giving yourself other kinds of presents and gifts that are meaningful to you. Once again, I'd like for you to think about the next holiday that's coming up, or maybe the next few holidays that are coming up, and just give yourself a few minutes here and now to plan what you're going to celebrate, what you might be thankful for, what you might be happy about now. And one of those things most certainly is looking and feeling much better this holiday than you did the last time it happened. And as you take pleasure in that, plan the next one and see yourself behaving in a manner that is completely consistent with giving yourself these new gifts year after year after year. Think about where you want to be next year, same holiday. The truth is that now you have no interest in denial, amnesia, or lying to yourself. Maybe you used to say, just this holiday and then I'll be on my plan. But now you are on your plan, and you're unwilling, completely disinterested in putting off until tomorrow what you can and will do today, tonight, this holiday. Once again, picture yourself at your goal. See yourself easily and effortlessly staying with your plan. Picture yourself this holiday doing just that, so that next year you're looking back on a wonderful year, living the life that you're now living, when you look and feel your very best. Know that at the end of this tape, that you can drift off to sleep. And if you've chosen to fall asleep, you can stay asleep as long as you've decided to. Otherwise, you can come up with me now. I'm going to be bringing you up in a moment to the count of three. And as you come up feeling wonderful and clear about these new ways in which you celebrate. Taking a deep breath now, coming up one, more awake and more aware. Coming up two now, moving a little, stretching a little. Even more awake, even more aware. And coming up three now, all the way up to conscious awareness, awake and aware. And when you're ready, opening up your eyes. And when they're all the way open, feeling awake, aware, and wonderful.